Noon, a school bus aide is facing charges after police say he was in a relationship with a Bryant High School student. Tuscaloosa police arrested this man, 23-year-old Rodney Gray, for engaging in a sexual act or deviant sexual intercourse with a student that was under the age of 19. Investigators say the relationship had been going on since February. Gray was taken to the Tuscaloosa County Jail and is on a $20,000 bond.